ready for mouth-watering hamburgers.
I thought we were having steamed clams.
No, no, I said steamed hams. That's what I call hamburgers.
You call hamburgers steamed hams?
Yes. It's a regional dialect.
Uh-huh. What region?
State New York.
Really? Well, I'm from Utica, and I've never heard anyone use the phrase steamed hams.
Oh, not in Utica. No, it's an Albany expression.
I see. You know, these hamburgers are quite similar to the ones they have at Krusty Burger.
Oh, no. Patented Skinner Burgers. Old family recipe.
Four steamed hams.
Yes.
Yes, and you call them steamed hams despite the fact they are obviously grilled.
You know, the one thing I should... You know, the...